streaming this episode. I'm gonna start a new one too.
Become the villain. Play as the villain in the new unique experience with Far Cry 6 Season Pass. And then we'll kick up live and see what happens. Normal, of course. Generic guy. Sinner.
Montana.
Montana.
Sky country.
Montana hyena.
The treasure state.
Miles Cyrus.
People got a lot of names for it. I just call it home.
Lived here my whole life.
Still amazing how beautiful it is.
Maybe that's what blinded us to how ugly the people were getting.
Good day to you, brother. You don't understand. No one took these groups seriously.
They were different. That's all it should be. Religious. Militant. It was a goddamn cult.
Militant.
Collapse is upon us, my children.
Militant.
They started buying up every farm for miles.
To cover up Millhouse.
The radio station. Not long after that, they even had the fucking cops.
Their own sovereign religious state. Built right here. Under our noses.
At all.
Ain't no one coming to help us. The government can't do shit. We're on our own.
Fans, we save those lost souls, whether they want to be saved or not.
People don't want to believe groups like this exist.
People are scared, man.
Some will wish to harm us. Some will wish to destroy all that we have built here together. Some will betray us.
Hey, that's you.
What?
We don't know what he's capable of.
The guy say betray you.
Their leader.
I think I should be able to crank
Joseph.
They call him the father.
They call him the Alabama Master.
They do not believe. They have no faith. But I will make them see.
Ladies, get wet and wild, son.
Hey, Rookie, wasting your time. There's no signal out here. Crossing over the henbane now.
Oh, fuck, there he is.
Crazy motherfucker.
What? Remember with the giant ass statue?
We're officially in Peggy Country.
Oh, you're in the middle of the game.
How much longer?
Well, I just clicked new start.
Yeah.
I can back out, I think, right?
No. Just start going, because we have to, I think we have to get to a certain point in the game before we can even call out.
Well, that's what I figured. And I figured you were messing around with the settings, so.
Yeah. Because it's a really good game. Like, people slept on this game, and now people are like, it's actually really good. But, yeah, because it kind of came to life, didn't it?
Well, I mean, it looks pretty cool to me. It was one of the games I was thinking about getting, but never got.
Joseph Seed's gonna learn that.
Yeah, and where do you? I'm also talking to Gabby, so that's why you hear me just saying random shit. But, so in that lone screen right there, I actually noticed.
White Horse to dispatch over.
Neither have you.
Stuff.
We're approaching the compound,
now
Nancy.
It's like
over.
Play.
Roger, Sheriff.
Now that everything's up to all.
Over.
We are. Unfortunately, still trying to talk some sense in our friend Marshall. Over.
Alright. Lucky I'm not there.
If
you get into any trouble, you just let me know. Over.
It still has weird
jacket. Maybe we should have brought Nancy along with us instead of the Proby. These Peggy's wouldn't fuck with her.
Pratt.
Why do you keep calling them Peggy's?
Project at Eden's Gate. PEG. Peggy's is what the locals call them.
Peggy's.
You know, they started off harmless enough a few years back, but now they are on to the teeth.
Over here.
Yeah, they're looking for a fight.
scared, Sheriff?
Well, I'm actually thinking about picking this game up since it's only $9 right now. It's free this weekend, but I know it's $9, and it looks like it's still regularly priced $60, so...
Start a new one.
National Guard if you have to. Over.
Yes, sir, Sheriff. I'll be praying for you.
Now listen up. Three rules. Stick close. Keep your guns.
I mean, shit. Why didn't you call in the ATF and other people? Why didn't you just go one helicopter with six dudes or five dudes?
Stay sharp. Let's go.
Oh, you'll see why, dude.
So the story can happen?
Well, I mean, they kind of explain it where, like, it's just, it's such a mountainous region that, like, it's kind of hard for the federal government to patrol it regularly. And these guys have just stockpiled a whole bunch of weapons and
I get that. I'm just saying, like, he's going in and he's like, if anything happens, call in,
See, the cinematic graphics don't look dope.
Settings won't take effect till I restart. Sync off, frame rate, blah. GT, what up? I'll wait until there's a checkpoint to restart this. But I'm just saying, like,
these folks can spook easily.
I don't know, they know it's a cult that's running the area, you know, beating up the local government. In real life, they set in ATF places like this with less.
Yeah, but they also don't want another David Koresh moment.
They'll respect a 9mm.
Not every problem can be solved with a bullet portion.
You ain't fooling nobody.
Oh, you know what it was? I was trying to think, why did I feel like I remember watching someone play this that wasn't a streamer? I think it was on sale on PlayStation and my friend got it.
Oh, Marshall. When we do this, we do it my way.
And then one day when I was over his house and he was playing it.
You got it? Fine. Hudson on the door. Watch our backs. Don't let any of these people get in. Rookie, on me.
Snooky, on me.
Don't do anything stupid.
Relax, Sheriff. You're about to get your name in the paper. You'll be fine.
Something is coming. You can feel it, can you? We are creeping toward the edge. And there will be a reckoning. That is why we started the project. Because we know what happens next.
Best weapon in this game? Baseball bat.
I'm doing well, GT.
Take from us. Well. Take our guns.
You can throw
take
it.
Our freedom.
And it's a one-shot kill.
We will not let them.
Sheriff, come on.
Hold on,
we will not let their greed, or their immorality, or their depravity hurt us anymore.
Sheriff,
there will be no more suffering.
You find it.
Joseph C. I have a warrant issued for your arrest on the suspicion of kidnapping with the intent to harm. Now, I want you to step forward and keep your hands where I can see them.
There they are, the locusts in our garden.
Love you.
See, they've come for me. They've come to take me away from you. They've come to destroy all that we've built.
You know, for a mountain folk cult, they're very diverse. And
yeah, that was one of the complaints that someone, they were like, let's be honest, in the mountains, you're not, like, it's white people.
But not only that, they're also, like, dressed like hipsters.
Go.
Yeah.
God will not let them take me.
Like, they all got tats and, like, even though their clothes are, like, dirty, worn, like, they were like, hold on, does this fit? Is this like
my man bun good?
Like, yeah, is this a mood?
Is this a mood?
And I saw.
GT and Nathan, how are you doing?
Behold,
you beautiful people.
It was White Horse. And hell followed with him. Rookie.
Call the goddamn National Guard if you have to.
He said, call him. I'm like, why didn't they call him already? They knew they were stockpiling arms. They sent one marshal and the regular government, the regular sheriffs that already said, like, we don't fuck with them because they're crazy and outnumber us.
Sometimes the best thing to do is to walk away.
They're like, no, trust me. You got me, the one U.S. marshal here. You didn't want to, like, there was, like, an empty seat on that chopper. They couldn't bring one person there? One extra person? Like, I want some backstory into the marshal. I don't know if they plot ride that. But, like, I want it, like, he was a fuck-up who went rogue.
The Far Cry DLC usually jumps way off the rails and they never, like, continue the story.
Slaying on Splitgate. Yeah, no, I know, like, I haven't seen the DLC, but I've kind of seen, like, what it looks like, and it just, like, yes, in the future, the cult continues, and now they're, like, post-punk fucking neon bright.
Well, yeah, that was the thing. The DLC was basically, like, what if this guy was right? And then they did another one, Far Cry 5 Mars. And, they tried recapping on the, Blood Dragon DLC from Far Cry 3, but Blood Dragon was just amazing, and they couldn't do it. I just want a Far Cry 5, Far Cry Blood Dragon DLC. Like a full game. Just all fucking neon and robots and cheesy one-liners, fucking bring in fucking, what's his name, fucking Ash from Neon Momentum Hunter. The voices.
That was funny. The Ash and Evil Dead game shared, like, on Twitter that they were gonna delay the release, for a better story. What up, Robro? Like, because they're adding, like, the solo player to just not the multiplayer mode. Because, like, you know, it was, like, gonna basically kind of be, like, the Jason game, Friday 13th, and, like, Dead Alive, but they were, or not Dead Alive, whatever the other one was, Dead by Daylight. Kind of like that kind of game. Yeah, Far Cry New Dawn. And they were gonna, but yeah, they're adding the story mode for solo players, so they're like, we're delaying the release. But what was funny about it is Xbox, their Twitter account, like, shared a GIF that just said Groovy, of, like, Ash coming out saying Groovy. And some chode tried to be, like, Ratio. And he didn't get one single like. It's always funny, like, when nobody started, like, Ratio things for, like, no reason. Please.
Dispatch. Oh my God. Everything is just fine here. I don't need to call anyone.
Yes, Father. Praise be to you.
No one is coming to save.
Father!
safer ranch like me. Oh, that's why they had the empty space on the helicopter to put him in the seat. Makes sense. I liked it. That was a. I don't know. I feel like they needed more characters ready to go. Like, pump them out, not be like, yeah, well, in like a couple months release this one, or a couple months release that guy. So, run! This is what I get, yeah. Pity gate. Splitty giddy. Punched a shovel.
I found him. I found Matthew. It's bad. They ambushed him. He's dead.
Who fucking jumped into the helicopter blades? I forgot that.
Baseball bat. I lost the baseball bat. Oh well. I was gonna use it. Boom.
Shit.
Am I the cover from a GT? Where did they come from?
Oh, Jesus Christ. Rook, I'm sorry. Oh. I thought they got you. Come on. Come on. Come on. Check the room, Rook. Oh, Jesus. I had no idea. Fuck. We're putting his whole family away. All of them. Fucking lunatics. We're gonna get out of this, Rookie. First things first, gotta arm ourselves. Here. All right. Here's what we're gonna do. There's a road out there. We're gonna take it. We're gonna head northeast. It's probably only a few hours back to Missoula. And then we're gonna come back here with a goddamn National Guard, and we're gonna take out the rest of these. Okay. Shh.
Uh-oh. Burn.
Cover me.
It's like, cover me.
Everything's gonna burn.
A pipe works just as good. Anything you can throw. It's hilarious.
Punching doors. Took a 5-minute lap. Nice.
Up ahead. Oh,
patrol.
Don't know who we could trust. Okay, I guess I don't have one. Take him out. We're gonna die, dude. Pick up dynamite. And I'm dead. Excuse me, Mr. Sinner. Wait, unlock what?
Go.
Up ahead.
Medkit. I don't know where it is.
We gotta get back, but we gotta be smart. We don't know who we can trust. Fucking Nancy.
Fucking Nancy. You had a wet dream, cowboy. 69. Holding on to that med kit till they are life. Okay. I don't know how to change the weapon. In the center. Burn the sinners. Like we're going overboard. Hello. Sherlock.
U.S. Marshals are very excitable.
Aren't they all?
I mean, buddy, it's not really a prophecy. You fuck around, find out.
You know what that shit means? It means the roads have all been closed. It means the phone lines have been cut. It means there's no signals getting in and out of this valley. But mostly it means we're all fucked. Goddamn collapse. They all think the world's coming to an end now. They've been waiting for it. For years. Waiting for somebody to come along and
Afternoon, motherfuckers.
Kick off their goddamn holy war. Well, you sure as shit kicked. Smartest thing for me to do would just be to hand you over. Fuck.
No, you got a big ass knife.
Get out of that uniform. We need to burn it.
Talk about uniforms. He's wearing an army fucking uniform himself.
When you get changed, you come and see me. We'll see if we can.
Like, I know it's, you know, situation. Either old or not official, but, you know, wouldn't these crazy fucking hill folks just be as offended by you and your camo running around? As this cup. Please make some assumptions. Alright, what are we gonna do? Mullet. But no mohawk. Stupid mullet. No, I'm dressed in my dolly.
It's the best part of the game.
Dear Mr. Roosevelt. One, two, this is Dutch.
Oh, shovel. That's a good weapon. Always love eating people with a shovel. Eating shovels at people, I should say.
Sergeant, you there?
This is Raymond. Got a shovel.
What the hell is going on? We've heard a miss of gunshots, and I swore that weren't thunder earlier, but a couple of explosions. Boomer's all riled up and won't settle down. Is this more than Peggy's bullshit?
Over.
How much are we gonna stand for? Anyway, call me back when you can. And take care of yourself.
Can you hear me? Josh! Come in!
Peggy.
Eli! I say again, this is Dutch. Eli, Mary, Jerome. I didn't properly introduce myself back there. Most folks call me Dutch.
Dutch!
I've been trying to piece together what's happening up top. It ain't good. Little I can gather,
yeah, you go,
your partners are alive. For now. Seems they've been split up. Each one handed off to a different member of Joseph's family. You want them back, I get it. I get it. I got friends that have been taken too. Problem is, there ain't no help coming. Nobody knows what's going on here, and they won't know until it's too late. There's gotta be people out there willing to fight back against this cult. We need to show them how.
Don't you?
We need to build us a resistance. So the first thing we're gonna do is get control of this island. Once we got some breathing room, we can figure out what's coming next. There's a gun and a map in the safe over
there. Where'd my shovel go?
Take them. I'll give you a call on your radio.
You keistered it. Oh, cue to open your weapon wheel. Select weapons, release Q. Press the.
Careful out there. It's crawling with Peggy's.
Yeah, you like throw the shovel like head first. You just fucking doink people in the head with it. Ooh, definitely taking that gun. The guy in the AR-15.
This guy seriously was like, hey, here's a mapping gun. Get the fuck out. Go save my country land.
Now listen up. If you're gonna build a resistance, there's some things you need to know. There's four ways you can go about this.
Building resistance.
You can liberate any hostages the cult's taken. These are good people who might just fight alongside you if you help them. Second, you can destroy Eden's Gate property that's all over the place now. Hell, they built two goddamn shrines on this island alone. Third, you can tackle resistance missions. There are a lot of folks out there waging their own war against this cult, and they could sure use your help. And last, if you're really looking for a fight, you can take on the cult outposts that have popped up across the county. Liberating those places will give the resistance solid footholds to push back against Eden's Gate.
Eden's Gate! Ah-hoo!
I've got cameras set up all over this island. I'll keep an eye out for anything useful. For now, head south and take out any cult shit you see. And help any folks in need, would you? Dutch out.
Head south. North. South. I'll beat a motherfucker up with a lead pipe. Who done it? Comic in the woods with a lead pipe.
What was that?
What?
You don't have to be a hero, but
thanks, Deputy.
Liberate. Ooh. Got a fancy ass gun.
something. These loony fanatics are out of control. If you want to protect yourself, I think there's a prepper stash near the boathouse. Should have some good gear squirreled away.
Oh, that shit, look at Dre of him.
Oh shit. Can I really not hold more than one? That's kind of stupid. You know what? I feel like I'll find another AR-15 somewhere else. Found a bow and arrow. I feel like I want to use that. I mean, but nothing's gonna beat the shovel. It's a shovel, come on. Like, are you silly? Use the shovel.
What is this? Something like cult shrine. Oh, cult shrine over there. Get that!
I fucking love the shovel. I just fucking embedded it in someone's head.
You can't just... Since you said I threw it at a wooden door and it's stuck in it. No wonder then. Nope. It won't open a lock. No wall running.
There's wall running?
Yeah, I just did it for like a little second. Cause I was next to a shack.
Oh yeah, huh?
And like I was jumping in the water and all of a sudden I was just like running on the wall.
Man, I lost my shovel. Some bullshit.
Shovel a day keeps the doctor away.
Maybe in order to find a pipe, but... Pipe's no replacement for a shovel. Come on.
Activate the power.
Oh, come on. Oh, an ore. An ore works. Ore is almost as good.
Does it stick into the wall?
Oh, does it? Nope. But you just throw it in the dumbest way possible. Like, you just, like, sidearm whip it.
Ah, stop grunting.
Yeah, bitch, you died by getting hit with a paddle. Stop.
I feel like I'm supposed to be doing something else instead of just searching in here. I think there's supposed to be a way to empty this from water.
Yeah, there is. Go to the boathouse?
Yeah, I see that. I already went to the boathouse and turned on the power, and then I opened the door, was just swimming around. Like...
Oh, yeah, you go outside, and then you turn the drain. Bob's your uncle.
Thank you. Nah. Wait, come on. I threw the shovel at the chunk. Ooh, cash. Oh, crafting. Craft rock things in the whip wheel.
If you're looking to make a bigger impression, you may want to build some dynamite. Luckily, ooh, folks around here have been stockpiling all the materials you might need. So just grab them up. And get crafting.
Ah, shit. Do I want the gun or do I want the crossbow? Well, I'm gonna want the
bow. I grabbed the bow just because, I mean, I'm good. Everyone's using these fucking guns. I'll pick one up later.
Alright, so it says hit Q. Thank you, but I'm not really seeing. Okay. A wet dream. I'll just take this zinc wine down. Wait, is someone here now? Who's this guy? My friend?
I can't thank you enough.
Hey Henry, I'm at the edge of the wood near where you spotted the fire sign. I don't know what that showboater was doing buzzing the treetops, but the sky is now clear of air traffic. That smoke plume is pretty thick, but I need a closer look. What I can't figure out is what all these Peggies are doing out here. There's a whole bunch of them in the woods, calling out like they're looking for someone. I don't know if they're involved, but they seem pretty crusty and... Holy hell! A pickup just drove by like nobody's business, and the piggies in the back were all carrying rifles and shotguns.
Oh, God!
Holy shit!
I'm bugging out, man!
I'm sorry, I didn't mean to fucking hit you. I mean, it was my attention, but he's bugging out, man. I just wanted to see if I could hit you.
Did you get to the antenna yet?
Where the place with the zip lines?
Oh, yeah, where you have to activate the tower.
No, I don't think so.
Nah.
did the boat thing. Oh shit. Well, now I'm blowing up some kind of thing. I don't know if it's exactly what I was supposed to do. Is that gonna blow up? I mean, that's where it was. Shrine destroyed. Later.
Shit. Kid. I just saw the cult grab a guy down by the docks. You help him out, and maybe he'd be willing to pick up a gun and return the favor.
So wait, what am I supposed to do? Wait, what you want me to do?
What do you mean?
You said activate a tower?
Yeah, Dutch asks you to do it. I was just wondering, because he makes a joke that's kind of funny.
I just did the boat thing, and then I just blown up the shrine, and now he says go meet up a guy about getting a gun.
Hey, Henry. I'm at the edge of the wood.
I mean, there is a tower here. The radio in it. I don't know if that's what you meant, but he didn't ask me to do
that. Probably not yet. But he basically, when you start climbing up, he goes, "Don't worry, I ain't gonna ask you to activate a whole bunch of towers around the county. That'd just be asinine." Like, basically poking fun at every other Ubisoft gamer. It's like, go to this viewpoint.
You get here.
Sure.
Ah! No!
What if I told you you could wash those shirts and not even have to use that much detergent?
Huh?
Sure, it'll make sense for you when you have to watch this motherfucker do his cult commercial. What if I am fucking around? Trying to find out. Is it bad that this guy kind of looks like my uncle, my cousin Kevin?
Guns for hire controls. G. Target. Press G to order your. What the?
I'm gonna go get Boomer.
Okay, Boomer.
Ray Ray's Pumpkin Farm. I'm gonna go to the bathroom. I'll be back.
Do something. You're an angel. Thank you.
cult's been creeping around the island for weeks. Looks like they're trying to set up a base of operations at the old ranger station. Seriously, thank you.
Thank you, Donkey Shane. Dookie Ching. Dookie Ching. What the hell are you doing up there? Let's go.
Shit, not this. I'm tired.
Copy. Got your back, deputy.
Fuck you. In your face.
Gotta take what the dead don't need. Why not?
Holy shikes.
Oh, that was intense.
Splash, I was taking a bird.
Okay, you got it. Lead the way, deputy.
Liberation.
Seriously, thank you.
I can't thank you enough. And I...
Shit, kid. I'm impressed. There's more fighting you than I thought. You got a real shot at setting up this resistance. Next step is clearing up the radio signal.
Resistance, bro. I'm just trying to do a job.
My baseball bat.
The radio tower on the south shore must be busted. You think you can take care of that for me?
Yeah, see, now he's sending me the radio show tower.
He says something or other about going somewhere. I'm gonna go Ray Ray's pumpkin farm.
No! Get it right! Get him yet. Sun's out today. Sun was up yesterday. Sun's going to be out again tomorrow.
I know what you're thinking, and no. I ain't gonna have you climbing towers all over the county for me, so don't worry. Also, try not to fall from up there.
They made you choke, Pete. Made you choke. The Giants Liberty.
Hey, deputy, I'm getting a strong signal now. Let's open up your map. I'll walk you through what I'm hearing. Let's look at the big picture. Zoom your map out so we can see the whole county. Now, Hope County is divided into three regions. To the north, you got the Whitetail Mountains. It's run by Jacob Seed, oldest brother of that fucking family. Jacob's the one training the cult. Eli and the Whitetail Militia been trying to hold out, but Jacob's ready to step on their necks. Southeast of there, you got the Henbane River. That's Faith's territory. The little sister. I've heard all sorts of stories about people losing their minds in a place called the Bliss. Now head west to the Holland Valley. John Seed's just rolled in there and has taken everything in the name of the cult. Food, supplies, and worst of all, people. Now they're gonna have plenty more calls all over the county. I'll keep you posted on anything that'll be useful. Fog should be clearing soon, which means we can get you off this island. Sit tight, shouldn't be much longer. Oh shit. Deputy, I'm picking up something new out of Holland Valley. It's a broadcast from John. You need to see this.
We are all sinners.
John Seed.
Every one of us. You, me.
See? Fucking hipsters.
Even the Father knows deeply of sin. It's poison that clouds our minds. What if I told you you could be free from sin? What if I told you that everything you ever dreamed could come true? What if I told you that everything could be overcome if you embraced an
an idea. That freedom from sin can come from the power of just
drink while he's talking.
One word.
Yeah. Just say it. Yeah.
Yes. I am a sinner. Yes. I wish to be unburdened. Yes. I must be redeemed. If you're watching this, know that you have been selected. You will be cleansed. You will confess your sins, and you will be offered atonement. Don't worry. You don't have to do anything. We'll come for you. Welcome to Eden's Gate.
Where am I supposed to be going?
Hey kid, I marked three locations to your map to get you started. Lumber Mill up north, the Hope County Jail to the east, and the town of Falls End to the west. Now it's your call, but if I were you, I'd start with Falls End.
Yeah, look, a little boat. Who's this guy? What are they doing? Hey guys, what's up? How you doing?
Ah! Ah, damn it.
I got killed.
Yeah, so did I. Lorraine the pumpkin farm.
In the pumpkin farm. So how do we co-op? Like, maybe not yet.
I'm not sure if you're... Maybe you're able to, because you turned on the radio tower.
Yeah.
We might need to get a little bit farther. 1 second.
Hey guys, what's up? I'm just gonna run you guys over with the speedboat. Ah, I killed the VIP too. Whoops!
Listen up, kid. The valley is turning into a war zone.
I'm just gonna do this and then.
Goods, equipment, whatever they want. Even people. John Seed is forcing them out of their homes and making them join the cult. If folks refuse, well.
You didn't see me, you didn't see me, you didn't see me, you didn't see me. Come on, dude, you don't want to catch a baseball bat to the head. Like, literally catch one to the head.
Just ran through a whole group of people. Killed the bad guys and the civilian. Oh, there's a plane there?
Yeah, we can fly planes and helicopters.
Parachutes, or I gotta just park this plane.
Angels, but
I mean, you get a wingsuit and a parachute at some point. I remember it given to you, like, almost, like, comically early.
Well, I know that's used to be the whole, you know, I don't know if they changed the games. I know, like, all the ads I used to see for the older Far Cry games were, like, jump out of planes and doing crazy stuff. And...
Well, yeah, the old ones, they used to be, you'd get dropped off by the plane, and then in Far Cry 4, they added a gyrocopter. And then, please don't see me. And then, this one, they added helicopters and planes that you can actually fly. Yeah, that alarm's broken, bud. You ain't calling no one in.
I don't know how to decelerate. So, we're not. Gotcha. Should be a little bit more stealthy. Bring up the old baseball bat. I'm on fire. Oh shit, me see. What? Oh, shit. Hey.
You got air support coming in.
We got air support. Okay. I can dig it.
They've called
an
air support.
Oh, the air support against me? Come at me, bro. I got this big gun now.
Yeah. Falls in. Hey! Damn it! Ah! God damn it, I got killed! I thought that white dot person was a friendly. Huh? They're shooting at him now. They just let me get killed for no reason. John C. Rudley. Alright. Attempt to Boogaloo. Shit. Nope, that was not the right response. Bad response. Dead again. That was a bad call. Shit's off on the races now. Let's do this.
Freeze.
Never ran. No. It's a pretty fun game. It probably could have been like a show or movie too.
He will wipe every tear from their eyes. There will be no more death or mourning or crying or pain. For I know the plans that I have made for you, declared the Lord. Plans to prosper you and not to harm you. Plans to give you hope and a future.
No, priest.
I don't claim to know God's plans, but I know a good thing when I see it.
Every religious game
needs
a the counter of the same religion.
A long time.
A little help.
Are you trying to break your neck?
It seemed like a good idea at the time.
Yeah.
Thanks.
Oh, love interest introduced.
It's you. Sorry, didn't realize. All you've done, might as well add Mover to the list, huh?
Thought that Eden's Gate confiscated all of this.
Hell, kind of fair grave would I be if I didn't have a hidden stash? Learn from the best.
This town, it's been through a lot, Deputy. We owe you thanks, but...
I know you're looking for your people. But the truth is, you ain't the only one in need of help. Pastor and I can only do so much.
You could see about lending a hand. Be sure to return the favor. What do you say? Barry will get you squared away. When you get the chance, come by the church. I'll be there.
My crossbow's still up on that goddamn roof. I don't want to leave it behind. Just needed to use a real gun. Fighting all those people.
Foss End is the heart of this whole valley.
What? They left a rocket launcher up here?
Against the cult. I've known Nary and Jerome for a long time. They're good, honest folk. And they won't let you down.
Guess I'm gonna carry a rocket launcher. Opening safe season remote. I'll be back in a second. Thank you. soggy bottle boys.
We should get more knives.
Pink, can I blow up safes with the rocket launcher?
Yeah. Do it.
Fucking you, troll. It does say I can use explosives.
What are you trying to do?
Open a safe.
Yeah. Do you have a rocket launcher? Use it. Don't you have dynamite?
I do. I'm gonna figure out how to. Ah! Uh oh. God damn it, I used the dynamite. Just instead of explode. It says to use remote. I don't know. Whatever. Shops are available to cut swells, weapons. Refill animals, shoot more, new weapons are unlocked as you build resistance to your vision, make money completing side missions, finding safes, and selling animal skins and fishes. You could buy a shovel. $60. So what is this? Pipe bomb. Yeah. It's such a little trolley troll.
In the south end of a northbound mule. But it's ours again. And I transform into something fierce.
I saw all kinds of crazy lights coming from Larry's place. It could just be a power surge, but I'm worried he might be running one of his experiments again. We should check on him.
Oh, you got the bow? I want the bow. Give me the bow.
You showed up just in time. You got some balls rolling into town like that. Most folk take one look at Eden's Gate and turn the other way. The ones that don't get taught a hard lesson.
Well, I mean,
my dad was one of the first to stand up to him.
I was technically a cop, and you know,
hop in his big rig and
pretty sure I get fired if I turn the other way.
He loved that truck, called it the Widowmaker. And those fuckers stole it from him a week before he passed. Shit.
Ironic.
You really want to piss off the cult,
right?
Get the Widowmaker back.
I mean, they stole the Widowmaker a week before he died.
To
the Widowmaker?
It's locked up under guard at a grain elevator east of here. But I think you're just the person for the job.
I also like, my mom died, so my dad named the truck the Widowmaker. But really what killed him was someone stealing that truck. His name was John Wick.
You know what this town needs? Balls. I'm dead serious.
You know what this town needs? Balls.
Festival is a decades-old tradition. The Testy Festy is one of
Testy
the
Festy.
The community comes together for Big
Testy Festy.
Scarfing down cowboy caviar. This town needs a morale boost. And if stuffing Rocky Mountain oysters down your gullet don't put a smile on your face, then I don't know what could. The problem is, the festival's been postponed because of the goddamn cult.
Postpone? I like this still pretending shit's going on normal. You know, the cult is making us postpone our festival. But once we get rid of this cult, we'll have it again.
He's got them all locked up for me at the old bar. I'll start getting set up. You head over and get those supplies.
Really, I would love if a game had realistic mechanics. Like, just jokes where this guy gives me, like, the side mission to get clams for a festival. And, like, I wish, like, the priest or someone would walk over and be like,
"Try this game."
He literally here to stop a cult, and you want him to go take time out of this to go get clams?
Yeah. What are we if we do not have our vessel?
Bands and shipping them off to God knows where. You got to do something.
Oh. Oh, maybe you go to the arcade and that's how you do it? Or is this just the arcade mode? Because I see Solo Coda, but there... I guess there's another.
People have makes to me want to dance. With the respect they deserve. Ladies, this is Pop.
I can't thank you enough for getting rid of those fucking cultists.
Are you the beast? Are you just Chris?
My daughter knocked a piggy on his ass when they came for our stuff. Christ, let her still be alive somewhere.
Who the fuck are you? Pajama pants.
This game's awesome. You can play with your friend.
What's this guy doing?
About time Falls End got out from under their jack boots.
Who are you?
Old man Redler's a genuine war hero. Even sir, don't make me hurt you.
Nope.
Old man Redler's a genuine.
Wait, they have a sign that just says yes? Oh yeah, that guy has that whole commercial. Yes! Mark, I'm free! Payton, what are you up to? What are you doing?
Liberating this town.
I thought we were gonna co-op and liberate this universe.
Let's see what the co-op is.
Ah! What do you say?
Alright, I'm done doing this. Let's see what the co-op is.
I think I've seen people play it. I think it's this game. Basically, I know there's an arcade mode, which I don't just think it's that, though.
No. It's that, that's basically, build your own Far Cry level.
Fuck your goddamn paint. Goddamn it, can't ride down the flagpole like a stripper pole. So, hey, I watched this movie, something about the life of David Copperfield. Mm-hmm. I give it 0 out of 10, no magic in it.
Stay mm-hmm. with me, because we're gonna see the end of
it. Was just as disappointing as Magic Mike. But Magic Mike at least had a guy named Magic Mike in it. This starred a guy named Daisy.
So is healing.
Ooh, how easy. Why are they so violent and throwing away guns?
I count to 100. I got some news for you. Can't tell you how good it feels to be back in Falls End. I'm glad you're looking to do more here.
Like sometimes they don't just drop them, they just like whip them.
As you can see, John Seed's making a lot of people suffer right now, and quite frankly, I can't keep up. These people need me. They're my responsibility now. But that just means keeping tabs on the resistance is being that much harder. When you get a chance, head out east and check on our people at the Woods and Pig Farm. I haven't heard back from them in a couple of days, and that worries me. We can't afford to lose a single one of our fighters. Forgive us, our...
Did I unlock it? No. I think that would be a small bat. That would be hilarious. Get one good whack and it just pops open. You whack the safe with the baseball bat and just pops open.
Mm-hmm.
And be like, oh. Although there are skills for block picking, it's said, and you know, you could use remote explosives to open it. There's a lot of safes in this goddamn town. Hey, look! The Jane!
pal. It's Bird. Haven't heard from you in a bit. Hope nothing bad's happened. Anyhow, this is me saying goodbye. Wife and I are heading south, like we talked about. Small desert valley. Not much for us there except some solitude. It ain't perfection, but hell, sometimes being prepared is about cutting your losses. Watch your back, you hear? Bugs me knowing you're cooped up in that dog shit county. Prepper like you, that's not where you want to be. But I know why you hung around. Admire you helping the people out.
Alright, I sent you an invite.
But it ain't just me I gotta worry about.
I'll be right back.
Oh, yeah, okay. Shift F2. Except. Oh, look, you can have multiple people. I should have blown up a safe before. Oh, I don't want the thing to go away. We're just waiting on Pink to get back. Hopefully it doesn't take a long time. Hopefully they just went to piss or grab a drink. Look, he's the king. Nicolario. You ready, King?
No.
Looks like you could have 6 players in your group. Oh, those honeysuckles, right? Maybe. Those could be a different type of flowers. You ever do that? You ever get the honeysuckles?
I don't think I have.
Only the falling. Hold on. Only the falling foot would be saved during perks crafted iron loot. About throw. I didn't hit enter.
Brothers and sisters.
Is that you?
Someone out there.
You have a dog up?
Yeah.
Oh look, you have a dog.
Is taking from us.
Yeah.
Stealing.
But yeah, no, honeysuckles are kind of like a flower. And I don't know if it's actually honey.
And God will guide us.
Or whatever it is. But if you pick them off the because they grow on like vines, but if you pick them off the vine, you could kind of glass the back of it, which will pull out like the long string thing in the middle of it, and that will basically have what tastes as like honey on it.
Oh.
Yeah.
All right.
What's this? Hey, look, I got the rocket.
Nice. Alright.
Well, safe use of firearms is the key to free
Exactly. The safe use of firearms is key to, do whatever. Which reminds me, I saw this, it was actually a police report. They were asking people for information. They had a lady in San Francisco or something, California, hanging out of the car with, like, an AK. And they were asking people, but, like, the reason it was on Twitter is, like, someone made it, the comparison of trying to compare it, you know, like, oh, do you think this is, and I forget what they exactly used, but, like, Afghanistan? No, it's America. So everyone was kind of roasting them, like, why do you have to compare it to other countries when it's clearly happening in America? and turns out it was during a drag race. And they seized the cars, but they haven't commented on, like, what about the gun person. But the person who took the photo was clearly involved in, like, the drag race thing, too. So I'm like, it's possible that might have just been, like, a stage prop. Take my baseball bat.
That it?
Also, I was hanging out with family today, and, like, I forget the exact, ratio of who this person was. I know it's like, you know, aunt, uncle, removed kind of thing like that. Oh, should I stay or should I go? Hey, back up.
Hear me out.
Back up there. No, get out of the... Jim. Get, talk to...
Jim, we love the fucking play. I appreciate the backup and all, but I got a huge problem.
$250. But, yeah, I guess he works at a store or something, like a manager. And he had a photo where, one of his employees accepted a $100 bill that was, like, completely fake. It even said on the on it, this is not legal tender. This is for movie prop only. Ah, shit.
I got you.
I guess it using a rocket blood. That close didn't work. Your dog! Shit, I lit this whole damn place on fire.
Yeah, you did. There's a dog running around on fire now.
What do you want?
I think we're just supposed to...
You fucking see that?
I don't know, he was yelling something about a plane. And I was saying, get your ass back here. Then I got shit all crazy.
Hey, his name's Nick.
Oh, this doesn't sound like it's chiming.
The only other airstrip big enough to land the thing. I know it's a lot to ask, but I'm desperate.
Let's do it. Is there a vehicle around here that you didn't blow up?
Hey, look, I blew up one vehicle. They blew up the rest.
Yeah, we'll find one. Seems like this one down here. Okay.
Golden trap map. There's a dead guy over here.
Yeah, it's a fucking Mustang. All right.
I'll wait here for you on the quarter. Nick Rye. Flight training and tour entrance. Yeah. It's funny just seeing like your little blue icon guy figure, because he's just like sitting there, floating. Oh yeah, there's also a truck up here.
Yep, gonna need that truck.
You crashed it.
Yep.
I'm gonna sit in the back.
For some reason, it doesn't let Boomer get in the cars. I don't like that.
Cause he's a free spirit animal. But it would be cool if they let you get in the car. Although, you know, with multiplayer, it'd be a little weird. Because it'd be like, who's taking the front seat? Oh, what, do you have to, like, keep pace with him? Or it'll disappear?
No,
or?
No. I was just seeing if I had to turn there or back here.
Oh, your dog's attacking a pegger.
Yeah, it'll be fine.
Oh, nope, he just ran by. He was gonna, and then he's like, oh, nope, you guys are going too? Okay. You wanna sneak up, or just gonna...
Yeah. Baseball bat most of those guys. Oh, I jumped out.
Hey, look, that dog was fast.
Alright.
There's a bunch of them out here in the middle.
Yeah, I want to go for the alarm.
Oh.
There's a couple different ones. All right. Let me take on my baseball bat.
Ah, shit.
Working on one.
I'm coming up to you. Oh. What the hell?
Can I not climb up this? Oh shit, they saw you, huh?
They didn't see me, but...
Going
they,
for the alarm. Ah, oh, shit.
Ah! But yeah, I probably did make some kind of stupid mistake. I hit one with the baseball bat like I did with the other guy, but this guy, I don't know.
I need to find next plane anyways.
Yeah, well, liberate it. These people are sure as fuck quick to roll in.
Right? How far away were you? America!
Deputy, it's Mary May over in Falls End. Just wanted to say you're doing one hell of a job. But Eden's Gate aren't the types to just sit around with their thumbs up their butt. When we push, they push back harder. John's gonna send out everything he can to stop you. Helicopters, armed convoys, shit.
Alright. Do I have to open this first? No. Alright. You wanna hop in here? Alright, you're
doing that?
Yeah, I should probably do that too.
I don't know if you have the... It says I already own the island, so I could just, you know, replace it. I won't spend money, though.
Probably even the Chosen. The cult's elite.
No, sure, you know what? I'm gonna buy the scope for it. Wait, I own a fucking sniper rifle? No, I don't want it. Damn it. What the hell's the crossbow?
They're dangerous, deputy. All right. You keep your head on a swivel.
Sure makes me miss, huh?
Sure makes Miss Hunt.
Hurrah, deputy! I just heard on the Becky radio that some intruder made off of my plane. You need to get some distance. Just head north for now.
Ah. Why was the other plane so much easier to fly?
I don't know. I flew in one that was really easy, but I think the reason is it looks like this is also a water plane, but we're trying to start it off on a plane.
Well, no, it has wheels underneath it.
Oh, does it? Something was wrong. You'd totally be dead right now. Good for me.
What? How did I fail it?
It said you were leaving mission zone.
Bullshit. Fuck you. I'm in a plane.
Sin must be exposed, so it may be absolved. We're so weird on the internet.
Yeah.
This all started under just some random ad for like eggs with dragons in it. Like they're glass eggs with you can see dragons in. And I just jokingly post if you don't raise them from a baby. Oh no. Someone said they like their adults as the dragons as adults and ready to fight. And I said, if you don't raise them as a baby, they're just too wild and will eat you. And eventually they replied, I don't think you understand the true nature of dragons. I'm like, bitch, they ain't real! And they totally eat your ass.
Stay low here.
Not just your ass.
But it's like, I understand bears and, you know, and all animals. I'm like, yeah. Sometimes people train them, but it usually works best if they train them from a baby. And there's always a chance they'll eat your ass. Animals are animals. They don't, you know, it just, shit happens. Hey, look, speaking of bears. Caught that one at my corner eye. Don't know if you saw it.
Yeah, I saw it.
They saw it. Paint saw it.
Your door like they did to me, and take whatever the hell they want.
Okay, I'm gonna have to say, your guy needs to wash behind his ears sometimes. It's absolutely filthy. That means he's just worried about his tube socks.
What?
He said something along the lines, doing this makes me scared for my children or something, and he's like, I don't even have any yet.
Still, yeah, his wife's pregnant.
Oh. Inbreeds.
You should be flying over a field. Light up any Peggy's you see. And if you see any Bliss tankers, blow them sky high.
Okay, I don't think I could throw anything out.
No, I don't think so. Oh, I should have been flying higher.
Bunch Nixon. Have you watched the Suicide Squad yet?
Yeah, I've watched it twice so far. I really liked it.
Alright, it's amazing.
Look at Polka Dot, man.
I saw some people say, like, you know, trying to criticize it and be like, it's not as great as everyone said it. It's just a bunch of people running around being idiots or something like that, you know? And like, we're happy with it because we knew what we were expecting. I don't know what you were expecting.
Yeah.
Like, it's stupid ultra-violence with funny. Also, I feel like they were missing a lot of other jokes that were just, like, inside it. Like, because it seemed like they were just saying, oh, it's funny because we just are dumb. And it's like, no, I mean, you know, there was definitely moments that were funny because it was just, you know, I don't want to spoil anything yet, but.
Now, people say landing is the hardest part.
For other people, but there definitely was moments, like the whole, you know, blood sport. And, you know, his interaction with the, you know,
Sebastian.
Yeah, Sebastian. Well, I was going to say, what's her name? And then, you know, well, his whole thing was a lot of things. And someone said a great one, like, had a great opinion, because they were like, I felt like they were just going to try to, this was what they were saying, is they felt like, Bloodsport was just going to replace, Deadshot.
Yeah.
You know, because Will Smith wasn't he was going to be like the lesser Deadshot because Will Smith wasn't available. But, like, that guy was just good.
Idris Elba was a great actor, so.
Son of a bitch, you did it! Well, he was a good actor. Like, the character was a good character. Like, you know, Jim, like.
Yeah. The plane's back.
much.
The whole thing worked. And then people were like trying to be like, oh, the starfish just seemed dumb. And it's like, yeah. But that's the thing. It's so stupid. It's funny.
Yeah, that's we were watching it at my parents' house last night. My sister and her friend were like, I don't know, the starfish is kind of stupid. I was like, that's the point.
Like, that's the point. It was a legit villain in the fucking early comics. And just like, no, it's the point. Like, how ridiculous is this?
Please tell me they didn't.
That is so ridiculous, but yet a legit threat.
You know, this plane's been in my family for three generations.
Yeah, that is a legit fucking threat.
Jim, you coming?
Yeah, I'm coming.
I swear, that woman sometimes. Anyway, my grandpa first got it when he got back from World War II.
Like I said, I said this on Twitter. My only criticism is, since everyone needs to have a criticism these days, was it didn't have the grilled cheese or the grilled egg cheese sandwich from Birds of Prey.
Oh, yes.
Which apparently, and I saw another article which said James Gunn didn't know while he was writing the script that Harley Quinn was busy doing Birds of Prey.
What do you say, partner?
Mm-hmm. Like, he had no idea that was happening till, like, he was, like, at the end.
Yeah.
But, yeah, and then, what was it? I don't know. It just... Oh, here we go. I'm gonna fucking run these fuckers over. I just got knocked.
Is that a shotgun? I want that. Oh shit, they're all the way up there. Fuck.
Oh yeah. Shit. They are pegging me hard.
Yeah, they got me.
Shit. Ah!
Oh no, what happens then? Then probably mission failed. But...
I was trying to get to you.
Yeah, I respawn in 20 seconds. And I'm back. Oh, I forgot a shotgun. Alright, my bad, guys. Let me come close.
Watch out! Throw a grenade!
Yep.
There's more of them coming down the runway! Don't get too close!
Yeah, well, do it already, because I was the one that threw the grenade and blew up that fucking oil tanker. Oh, God.
You just don't understand.
Don't understand what? That they're stealing our land and kidnapping our friends and God knows what else?
White people from...
Kim...
Hello, I don't...
grandfather.
Yeah, I don't think she's white comic. I think she's telling the white guy not to run.
Well, that's what I'm saying. Him, he's just like, hey, let's give up the land. And she's like, no, this keeps happening. Fucking no, hillbillies.
Fucking done.
Done. You can't keep doing it.
You've seen the ultrasound. It's a girl.
Well, that was on a black and white TV screen. You know,
Nick.
Fucking stupid hillbillies.
This fucking dude's giving Nick a bad name.
He's like, I don't care what the goddamn scientific TV said. It has a penis.
Oh, no. I'll put it on 100% if it doesn't have one. So you accept trans people? Wait a sec.
No, see, this guy's gonna be like that guy. He's gonna be like, I accept trans. If it's born a female, we're gonna make it a man.
Me, you'd be like Butch and Sundance.
Progressive, all right.
Progressive, put it extremely the wrong way.
Yeah.
Please take care of him.
You take care of him, lady. I don't even use him because I think that motherfucker's a cheat code.
I'll grab my plate, partner.
I'm literally just call him and he just drops bombs on everything.
No, I don't know. He wasn't really dropping bombs last time. He kept saying, I'm going to drop a bomb. I was like, all right, well, I'm just going to throw a nade at those people.
Sin is pervasive.
Hey, look. Wait, why do they got chrome rims? If this isn't really the mountain, like, excluded land, why do these people got, like, fucking fully loaded trucks with chrome wheels?
They're stealing them.
From who? They going down to the city every now and then? You heard him, Pink. Better just give up. Oh, I could use a deep cleaning on my soul. You know? I mean, you saw this marshal who's usually just shoving off Native Americans off their land. Oh, this thing's got a scope to it.
Yeah, that's one of the ones I dropped.
So,
you can have it.
No, I picked up mine, bow again.
Down there!
Oh shit, they're fighting over there. Oh, they just drove away. Or did they?
Wasn't there an outpost close by? Yeah, liberate that outpost. Ah, shit, no.
I'm on fire! I'm on fire!
Don't lose him.
Watch out, dynamite!
I think I got kidnapped.
I don't know what just happened. Everything went white for me too.
Yeah, I think we got kidnapped.
I mean, they weren't near me. Who's these guys?
It is not for us to judge.
Huh?
Deliver them unto the water.
Crazy people.
The cleansing begins tonight.
You always know someone's crazy when they say cleansing.
Yeah, when they talk about cleansings.
Either they're gonna kill you or they're gonna wash your butthole out.
For only then may we stand in the light of God and walk.
Hey, look, it's a redneck Mac.
Unto
yeah.
Not this one.
Right, that Bobby sofa?
That's why they're cleaning out my butthole. They're gonna do weird stuff to it. Oh shit, he drowned me.
What size gauge you got in that air?
You mock the cleansing, John.
I do mock it.
No, Joseph.
Mock what?
You have to
mock. It says, do you mock the cleansing, John?
Do not let your sin prevent that. Bring that one to me.
Are there like fireflies going on right now, or?
It's that drug Bliss.
Yeah.
They get high on and.
Despite all that you have done.
Those gaming glasses?
You are not.
Where's the G4 at? I'm not here by chance. G-Force.
You are here by the grace of God. You've been given a gift. Now it remains to be seen whether you choose to embrace it or to cast it aside.
Man bun, dude.
This one shall reach the atonement. While the gates of Eden shall be shut to your charm.
Yes, Joseph.
Man bone.
You will confess every sin you've ever committed, no matter how petty, no matter how small. I will pull from you. Then we'll see if you're worthy of atonement.
If we just confess. If we confess right away, we'll be okay, right?
No. You'll make it worse.
Why?
Because confession without pain isn't confession. You'll scream out your sin, then you'll wear it on your flesh before John peels it off of you. It's a beautiful thing.
Fucking Peggy's.
What the fuck? Are these you on? Should've just been like, oh yeah, I had that done already. They tattooed it to my ass, they removed it. It's so good.
If you notice, they carve it into you. Like, what in the loss, they like carved the word into your skin.
I saw the main dude had things like that code carved into his skin and crossed out, but they didn't remove it from his skin. They didn't like cut his flesh off. They left it on him.
Priest?
Oh, that guy got capped.
Yeah, my kind of priest.
Well, he's definitely a better priest than the one in The Walking Dead.
Yep. Stay with me.
That dude was a dumbass.
Didn't go through all this trouble just to lose you now.
Oh my god, he just works back at me.
I'm on fire. Can you pick me up?
Man, oh. That fucker's voice. you ever watch Yes, Dear?
I think so. Your character looks like it's named Dugan.
You know the guy, not the Greg one, like the other husband who's like the poorer guy? Who's always wearing a hat?
Yeah.
Your guy kind of looks like him, not when he's like all clean, but when he's all bloody and messed up.
Oh shit. I took out a great deal of him, but I keep forgetting that I have a shotgun. I'm trying to hold on.
I like even though that when you drop your guns, you can just pick them back up at the ammo store.
Yeah.
That's like, you know. I was kind of mad, like, when I, like, I had to drop it at that one thing to, like, shoot a bunch of people. Stop that. Oh, hey, there is a shotgun here. Just bloom blast it. Hey, guys, just went up on the roof. I don't know where he went to. I saw him running around here.
Hey man, how are
over here, deputy?
What the hell?
I knew it meant trouble when we couldn't.
I shot a dead guy.
I'm glad the Lord pointed me in the right direction. We got you back, but there's still others that need our help. Cult's moving the rest of the prisoners up the road. They got Merle too. Time's wasting. Grab what you can and go save him. I'll call in some of our people. We're gonna need them if we're gonna pull this off.
Hey, brother.
What kind of... God damn it.
We gotta get him! Can't leave Murph! Alright, I'm rolling! Watch my back! Yeah, go for it!
Find Merle.
Yeah, no. Two cars parked on this road.
No!
Huh.
Should I turn the life? I got bombed, I guess. Should I cling to life or?
Nope. I guess when all us just run across there.
Yeah, it does not like you walking across that bridge.
It was instant. I didn't even see anyone aiming. Just boom.
Oh no, Comet, they're gonna do things to you. You can only hope, GT. I saw the zipline here and I thought it was for something and then I was like, I guess not. I'm gonna look at it.
It kind of just brings you closer. Oh, maybe they are just bombarding us. There's a cave here. So yeah, we have to run in. We have to time it out.
Don't remember this one.
Little honey suckers.
Thank you.
Ah! What? God damn it. Well, I'm down in a ditch. Are you...
Just give up. I'm gonna just keep trying.
Alright. That's fair enough. Don't try running under the bridge. I tried that and the bridge is on fire and just catches you on fire. Nope, I guess you're fine on the bridge right now.
Right now I am. Zipline!
So it seems like we're actually doing like the story and stuff.
Yeah.
Which is pretty cool. I wish more games were like this, where they're just like, hey, fuck it. And cutscenes will be individual to both of you, but as a group, you could just play the game. Liberation!
God damn! Thanks, Deputy. I thought I was a goner.
Deputy, we sent in a chopper to pick you up, so just hold your ground until it...
See, like, that's just a good tactic in video games where they're just like, we don't need to explain why there's now two sheriffs, deputies, or whatever. Just give them the cutscenes.
I don't need that explanation.
Oh, they're bombing us! I mean, were they, or was it just your bomb?
It could have been just my bomb. If you don't want to do it a couple times.
Woo! I only dropped one.
Oh shit.
What, people?
Over here.
I'll keep mortaring. I guess we're giving them too much time to spread out on like day. They just kept boom. See a bomb flashing above me now. Oh shit, there's a guy here. There's a bunch of guys.
I got him.
Here comes the copter. Get to the chopper. Oh, more people back here. All right, let's go.
You know, last time we got in a helicopter, it didn't end up that well.
That bad or that good?
That good, just saying.
I don't know.
Especially with fucking, what's his name? Fucking Eastbound and Down over here, fucking taking his time.
Yeah. This game is very good, though. I think I'm gonna buy it. It's on sale.
I'll keep playing it.
Huh?
So I'll keep playing it.
You're looking for your friend, but Falls End was just a piece of the whole community that needs our
help. It looks great. It plays great.
We'll free every last one of those prisoners.
Yeah, you can just tackle everything however you want.
It's hilarious to the ridiculous of certain things. Like, right now I'm just looking at this, like, Eagle air freshener. I mean, I guess it's a part of the detail, but the string itself keeps like raising up to the top and back. Want me to put my trust in the father? Who the fuck's the father anyway? They should have put a bullet in my head. But now I'm fucking furious. I don't know if the game will drop in price actually, but from everything I've seen, and it's funny how different sites actually have different prices.
Oh, yeah. Have you ever been on Humble?
No, I know they have like different prices, but I'm saying like right now this game is on sale everywhere. But like, what was it? I think for Steam, maybe not even Steam. Right now for Ubisoft it's $9, and then something else it's like $9, and then like a couple of things it's either like $10 or $12. Not like a huge difference, but it's just funny how they like, you know, they're like, yeah, we want $4 more.
No ammo things here.
I can't hire anyone. That was quite a thing you did at Paul's Inn. Oh, silly. Hey, look, copper. Only you could have helped Paul's Inn. Make your move, man. Nope. Damn bad guy. Ah, shit. Threw dynamite.
Oh, someone got the pilot.
Copy that! Do you need ammo or something? Oh, shit. Okay. Peace out.
I didn't know I was gonna do that. What if I kill this guy?
That's alright.
Oh my god, I could!
What?
Oh
no.
My god!
Yeah, I figured out that the hard way too. I hit someone with the... Well, you figured out harder. I hit someone with the fucking baseball bat and they ran away. That's all I did. I hit someone with the baseball bat and they ran away. That was a sign.
Oh, you want to pick me up, you asshole, for running me over?
You got time. Also, how was I supposed to know I ran you over? Get on. You on?
Yeah.
I don't know if this is gonna work out well at all, but it's not.
Oh my god.
You still on the back?
Yep.
Kid, you alright? I heard about what happened.
I wonder if I can just jump off this hole and see it there.
I want to know.
Points do you have? How many perk points do you have?
I don't know. How do you know how many perk points you have?
Hit tab. And then, I think, and then go to, it's a little star with a circle around it.
4, I guess? Oh, yeah, and then you can buy perks. Yeah, I haven't bought any yet, but I have 4. Ah! Fuck your father. What?
I just got killed. I know how far away you are from me.
I just got killed too. So we'll be the same thing. You love this game, but New Dawn was gimmicky. This is my first time even playing this one, so I don't know, you know, anything about New Dawn or whatever. Well, how you doing, Chef Scotch? Also, Paint, Great Sky Troll changed his name to, Caucasian Sasquatch.
Alright, we're gonna liberate this, but we gotta go for the, those green lights first. So, take out, don't get spotted by that asshole.
Alright, well, I'm using my bow and arrow, so. I'm gonna do my best.
I'm using throwing knives.
Shit! I think someone saw me.
Yeah, I just said you're just acting. Just. I died. I tried running in there and just fucking lighting up the alarms. How you doing, Caucasian Sasquatch?
Ah, shit, I just got beat. They literally just paint piss.
Nah, just watch that happen.
My bad. I'll try to be more stealthy. It's a little bit harder in this game.
Oh, this game's... People underestimate the stealth in this game.
Alright, are we going all the way back there, or are we...
Well, I'm right here.
Oh, okay. Never mind. Different. I thought we were at the yellow mark over there. Alright, I'm gonna take the guy out on the roof. That was probably my first mistake last time. Is he dead?
Yeah.
Alright, he's dead. Someone on my left is...
Yeah, I don't know where he is.
Looking up there. I'm gonna try to hide this body better.
Huh. Oh, fuck. Don't see me. Don't see me. Don't see me. He's walking right at me. I'm disabling the alarm. Both alarms are disabled. I took out two of them. Should I cling to life or give up?
Fuck it. Cling to life. I'll come for you. We die, I die.
Good shit.
I'm doing it. I gotta run away, though.
Oh, you fucking got me again. I think this is the last guy.
I'll get you. Oh, yep.
No alarms triggered. Alright, I'm probably gonna go to bed. It's 11 o'clock.
Yeah, I feel you. I feel you. I feel you.
Well, I'm glad you like the game.
Hey, that's fun. It looks amazing.
Like I said, you can approach it everywhere you want to. Like, stealth, you can go crazy and just fucking load up C4 into a car and bail and blow it up. And fucking, you can get a grizzly bear as a sidekick.
You got a $400 bonus.
Yeah, there's probably more stuff in here we didn't even find.
Well, I'm gonna look around, but it gave us a $400 bonus for no alarm. If we're gonna push Eden's Gate out of this county, we'll need our vehicles running smooth. But that garage is gonna be a big help in keeping the road clear. It's nice. It's casual. Where like you can go rogue or you can be stealth. Kind of like Suicide Squad. Just. Like to kill everyone. Like, oh, okay. Oh, I don't want
dude, to that was yeah, but that was fucking hilarious. Just
that
like,
was, and yeah, you know what I'm talking about. So
yeah. Just... Why didn't anyone alert me? I didn't see anyone. Oh, the only joke I'm gonna say is the one where, what's his name? Bloodsport says, "What's with the javelin?" And Harley goes, "I don't know. I'm waiting for God to tell me." And he goes, "Jesus Christ." And he goes, "Yes, or him, or any of them, honestly."
Yeah.
Like, that one fucking made me die laughing. Or him, or any of them, honestly. All right, dude. I'll talk to you tomorrow.
We'll talk to you more. But yeah, there's so many good things, and that's the thing. Maybe people haven't watched the other movies, and maybe that's why they're critical of this. But it's like, yo, you want to talk about story arcs? Harley Quinn is progressing between movies.
Harley Quinn is single-handedly carrying the DCEU.
Well, she is, but also like throughout these mishmash movies. Her character
is the only one
that's
progressed and shown development and all that. And like I said, she's literally the DCU's Tony Stark, and if they don't fucking utilize her, they're stupid. Like, people are showing up to the movies for her. But I'll talk to you tomorrow, dude. Later.
Yeah.
Back the way it's supposed to be. Quiet.
How you doing, man?
So let's blow up some of these safes. Silverbrows are hidden at every outpost and location. Use silver bars to buy prestige weapons, vehicles, clothes, and skins from any shop in the world. You can also buy and spend silver. Okay, so it's basically like in-game currency that they let, well, real currency, they probably, you know. So if you want to buy stuff, you get silver, but you can also earn silver, but, you know, the main cash in-game that you earn is, cash. Okay. This is Ubisoft, and I do have a couple Ubisoft games, so it could have been an Ubisoft game we played together. I forget what I have. And then I think we also did the test run of, I did the test run of, the free trial of, the UB play. I'm not 100% sure on that one, but, am I updating? I'll know in a minute, if you're still on. Yeah, you could totally play this with me.
Razor sharp.
Hey there, cowboy.
Thanks a million.
Maximilian.
Check it out. This game lets you build your own level.
Anyone under the age of 80 really listen to this junk anymore?
We finally did it. We got Falls and back.
Can't thank you enough for getting rid of those fucking cultists. I'm this close to trying to dig my way out of the county. Better than being victimized all damn day.
Oh, so Emma. Wait. What? Shovel rocket launcher? Yeah, see. Silver. All right, silver. Grab a coffee. Coffee. What? Wait, this is on? Boop. Wait, this is also on? Yeah, I don't need those jokes. Oh, which one do I want? I did want a mohawk. And you got the mohawk there. And you have that. But I feel like that looks a little ridiculous for this game. Masks. Masks. Prestige. Oh, look, I have other. Oh, we could beat the rook. This guy. Warcraft bubble bag. Yo! What? I'm kind of equipped it. I'm kind of digging it, I think. Cowboy. Or cowboy. Troll maker. Yada yada yada. I think it's ridiculous for this game. I guess not. Wait, you can mix it up even? Sexy. Little buffalo shirt. Yeah, see, they don't have a mohawk, though. Wait! Why aren't I having the mohawk on? Oh, because I changed outfits, right? You need this. Oh wait, no, I'll just choose this guy. I'm really digging the mohawk. I would like this everything, and then just give him the little loincloth. Would have been amazing. I'll run wingman and fly, but I love to fly. I mean, if we did the wingman thing, you could fly too. I don't care. I mean, I guess it doesn't really matter what outfit I'm wearing because I don't see it. Yeah. Time is it. But yeah, you could definitely, like, even if we don't get to play tonight, or don't play long tonight, you could definitely join me in pink, because it looks like you could have 6 people. But it'll wash away. Up to that.
Thanks for keeping us free. Old Man Redler's a genuine war hero. Even at his...
What's this?
He's never back
down from a fight.
Relay.
They're pushing you. They want you to do something stupid. Ann said there'd be help soon. Your timing is not a coincidence. Never mind this cult nonsense. It's a pointless distraction. You and I, we have more important things to do. Two words, imminent threat. Two more words, global catastrophe. I can't say more. They're listening to everything we say. Listening for key words so they can zero in and blow us to smithereens. We can't let them. I've got a plan to stop them, and you can help. But we can't make any headway until we destroy their listening devices on the Purple Top telecom tower. And if we don't do that, then we can't outsmart them, and we can't outmaneuver them. And damn it, you'll get the idea. Oh, it's showtime.
All right. Let's go do his thing, my dude. Shit. How about this?
My friend heard cultists talking about going after the garage. Said they were aiming to build some kind of giant super truck. I don't know if that's true, but either way, you gotta get rid of those Peggy.
Who's far? I gotta pee. Un momento. Oh, they have a phone, man. Love taking phones. Hmm. Oh, let's go to the tower. Can't see you driving in the wilderness. Hey.
Good Lord. What was that? The hell?
Yeah.
There's a bus wreck not far from here, where some local resistance like to hang out. Saw them hoarding bottles and grain alcohol. Looks like they were gonna play with fire.
What the? What? Hey, stop that.
What was that?
Okay, so I'm seeing PlayStation boots, but I don't see, my USO folks. So are you playing on PlayStation? Or... Really, dude? Whatever. I'm assuming you're playing on PlayStation. Yeah, I don't know if there's cross-compatibility for... It's weird. You would think if, one game on Ubisoft was cross-platform, like, all of them would be cross-platform. Like any of the other games, you know, but it's always game by game, you know. It's stupid. I think it's stupid. But hey, you know. Hey, you guys leave that guy alone.
No.
Now I do have to check and see. Yeah, sometimes it's, that's the other thing, is like people, sometimes it's a hard menu. But I do have to check. Was Far Cry 5 one of the PSN free games? Ah shit, I got murdered. You got 81 hours in? Damn. But like, was that like, or do you not know? Cause I might have it on PlayStation 2. But if there, see, that would've been nice to know if there's crossplay. And if I have it on PlayStation, but if it's not gonna be crossplay, then I probably will spend most of my time playing on PC. I spent a lot of money on this PC. You bought it, yeah. Mm-hmm. And you know, like I said, no offense to everyone. Like I wish even if there wasn't crossplay, you know what I'm saying? Like if there wasn't crossplay, but there was progress carrying over, like I could just, you know, be like, hey, if I want to play with PSN people. Hey, my PC progress transfers over, vice versa. So I can play on all different consoles, even if I can't, you know. You know, do it at one time. Sorry, dog. You a bad dog. Oh yeah, I know. I guess there are always some people who will blame people for that, but I think it's kind of irrational to blame people to be like, hey. But no. See, that's the thing. I would like to play with you guys. I don't know. Maybe we're talking about all the stuff I was talking about. My brain just keeps moving like this. Just constantly to the next thought. Is there no ladder? I thought there would be, like, at least a ladder to climb up. Huh. I guess I can't destroy this. The hell is over here. Oh, what? Hey! Get. Did I save him? I saved him.
I can't die! Please, someone help me!
There's an old veteran who lives just over there. I've gotta be more careful. There's an old veteran who lives just over there.
Yeah.
He can't move very well anymore. I hope he's not in any trouble. I'd feel much better if you looked in on him.
Have a good one.
Oh. Helicopter. Alright, I'm gonna just took that truck. Ah, there it is. Who the hell is this? Hey, that's a deer. Hunt animal skin. Bait and cook bait through weapon wheel through. Navigate there, Ghost Rider. Ghost Rider? Oh, congratulations, you've completed the first challenge. Complete more challenges to improve perks and unlock new perks. Alright. Now, fight perks. Perks unlock new gadgets and abilities that let you upgrade your inventory and specialty. So, yeah, I'm gonna just hoard points for a while, and then spend them like crazy. Wait, where's that helicopter? The helicopter's gone. You know what? There's a silo over there. Let's go blow that up. Throw can.
Damp, if you find yourself running low on funds, the best quickest way to make a quick buck is to go hunting. There's a lot of folks out there who'll pay good money for meat and skins.
Oh, let me what throw can as a thing. Hunt. Moving to home coffee or tweaking up like a hobby. Yeah. Or just what's his name? Tweak in South Park. Just tweaking like Tweak. Most never hunt on it, bare minimum. Like what, the game or real life? I never hunt. There you go. Silo destroyed. It's empty. Yeah, I mean, it seems like something they added because it's cool. Like, it's fun to do that stuff in video games. It makes it more realistic. And if you want to grind it out, but it also seems like generally you're going to pick up enough on your own doing it. Oh, yeah, no, hunting in real life is stupid. Honestly, like I understand there's a difference, like hunting for fun, stupid. Hunting for food because you have no other food, understandable.
Fishing brings a body peace like nothing else.
You don't really have an option. Whenever, you hear?
Good of you to hear me out. Fishing brings a body peace like nothing else. And don't we ever need peace in times like these? You'd be a fool not to take advantage of the fishing round these parts. Having a moment just to yourself in all this craziness? Well, it's good for the soul. It's important not to lose sight of what is and isn't worth fighting for. Way I see it, the biggest problem these days all stem from the fact that most people don't stop and think before they act. Not every problem is solved with a bullet, you know. Anyway, that's just my two cents. If you need any gear,
me throwing dynamite, kill all the fish.
I can set you up.
I mean, hunting is the best way to have medicine, and there is
good to have another fish in mind around.
I'll just pause the segments out. You do kind of have to control population control because, like, you know, otherwise. Because of humans, we kill the predators, so there's not a natural predator up there in most areas. So if you don't hunt them, they do overpopulate. And eventually some of them start starving and going wild or run out in traffic. So there is practical reasons to hunt. Trophy hunting's stupid though. At least cut up the meat. Give it to someone, sell it. Give it away. Yeah, well, fuck it. I actually like this game. Accuracy, range, handling goes to 5. Those other two go to 5. That's 4 handling. Yeah, well, pigs are, you know,
not too shabby.
It's a lot of stuff people don't understand. These animals weren't domestic to areas, but now there are in areas because of
helping people is its own reward.
Farming. But then if they get into the wild, they're not, you know, they're destructive to the environment, and then, you know, and then. Again, if humans weren't around fucking around with shit, nature would take its course. There'd be pigs, there'd be deers, and then there would be predators killing the shit out of them enough where, you know, the circle of life. But we get in there, we muck everything up, so it's like, how do we at least try to get it back on course? Oh, that's what we also need as ammo for this goddamn thing. Oh wait, no, actually, you know what I could do right now, though? It's one of those dudes at cell station. Is he still here? We'll try fishing, but is he still here? God damn it. I could have used him. I could have just got the. Oh, there he is. Yeah, yeah. This might help. Get the rocket launcher for him.
Well, you know the... saying, teach someone to fish. Come on. Come on, little critter. Damn beautiful country. Oh, yeah. Shame we're shooting it all to shit. I needed this. Just the kind of thing to take a load off my mind. Come on. Come on, little critter.
Alright. We're gonna first press the first one.
Damn beautiful country. Oh yeah. Shame we're shooting it all to shit. I needed this. Just the kind of thing to take a load off my mind. Come on, little critter. Damn beautiful country. Oh, yeah. Shame we're shooting it all to shit.
Wait, let's just go pull that thing up. Load off my mind. Hey, no, wait, what?
Freed Falls End?
Mary Mays busted her ass to hold Falls End together. But I don't know how much longer she can hold out. Hey, don't you throw stuff at me. I throw stuff.
Oh, Damn it. The fuck was that?
Reinforcements coming from the west.
Yeah, I'm like, do you want to see your new logo? Yeah, of course, buddy. GT. GT. Alright. I really want to get rid of that goddamn tower. Well, maybe we should try this outpost again. Not revealing the name of it. All right. Alright, I'm gonna have to switch up. I'm gonna keep trying to do this thing, which is closer. Where's the fucking lady with the goddamn? He can throw a rock to a distant foe from Snagin? What? Oh, to distract. Yeah. I feel what you're saying. Makes sense. I kind of skipped, like you know, the fundamentals to, join paint. Firefighter.
They are a murderer and a coward. But God sees them. And God will guide us to
heaven. Oh, yeah, they're like, so is not playing by the rules. Technically, the rules we made up. Because we weren't playing by their rules.
I remember Mike bragging about this car. The thing was a beast. Now that he's gone,
I just want to haul it out of Sunrise Threshing and ram it down the throats of every Peggy I see.
Hey, you! Come here! Good job getting this place back from the cult. Luckily, they didn't do too much damage to the farm. But they did kill a lot of livestock. Some of the cows are wandering the fields out back. Think you can bring them to their pen? You just need to spook them a bit. Chuck a rock at them or something. Give them a slap on the rump. They'll run away from you, but you can use fear to steer them where you want them to go.
Oh, wait. Yeah, I'll do that shit later. I won't take down this tower. Not how I wanted to go. Be careful, it will get you. Well, that doesn't mean it's broken. That means it's effective. You know, fire will get everyone. And we did learn that early on. Can I just ram this thing? That actually worked. There we go, Ham. No, this is to nerf the fire and cells. Oh, okay.
Okay. Come on, we have to start the. Oh, where are you going?
I don't know. Where do you want to go?
There you are. You ready to continue? Say yeah.
Sitting right behind this motherfucker. He's like, you want to continue?
Come on. We have to start the mission. Splendid. As I was saying, all right, sidekick. Phase numero dos. This is where it gets interesting. This is where I'll put any skepticism to sleep. If we're gonna get to phase three together, then you need to see the truth with your own eyes. You need to see that they are already here under the radar. Scouting parties who study us, sizing us up for the inevitable showdown.
Sir, this guy, Herner.
If we don't stop him now, it's a wrap on mankind. This is it. It all comes down to this. We need to beat them at their own game. Only you can save us. Have I spoken enough cliches to get you fully on board?
Hell yeah.
Head west to the crop circle and collect some alien samples. You can't miss them. They glow at night, and the humming drives the animals crazy. Only a matter of time before it drives us crazy, too.
Yeah, it is happening. Oh, flamethrower. Hey guys, so hey. Oh, those are turkeys. Ah, shit, I'm in the fire. Hey, turkeys. Spoilers in the game? Like, are you talking about the game? I like to enjoy the game without knowing. Like, I like to enjoy stuff and be like surprised. Like when something happens instead of just like being like, ah, yeah. Especially if I am playing the game currently, versus, like, you know, if I'm like, yeah, it might be a year or a couple months, then I'm like, I'm not gonna be, like, that crazy about it, because I don't expect people to... Where the fuck is... Why are you still alive? Look at turkeys. Yeah, I'm on fire. Oh, wait, control, put out fire. Yeah, I like to, you know, enjoy things as I do them. Be surprised. Versus to be told, like, what happens. I know in certain aspects, it, you know, it's a... unreasonable expect to be people to be... Wait, can I climb this? Can I get up to... Oh, maybe I need the helicopter. Oh, wait, is this something? I'm gonna go back for the helicopter. I mean, you can tell me, but don't tell me right now, because I have no plans on spending any perk points. And I know, like, hey, I should spend it early on. But at least wait a little bit. Oh, see, there is a ladder here. But how is this supposed to get up here? Let's see. I mean, you tell me which perk points you think is best. If you wanna. Because, you know. Like, that's not, like, a spoiler. That's just, like, a tip. And an opinion. Because some people might say, hey, I think something else is better. The fuck is, But... You can't tell me. I just don't know if I'll spend any perk points right now. Ah, there's something now. Wait, what? Did it disappear when I'm out here? I just saw it on the map when I was inside. Hardly any. Inside search sign. Oh wait, is that it? It was like outside, like when I go in this building, I went outside the search line. Yeah, see. Alright. Oh, it looks like it's all the way over there at that, those houses. Weird. But they're just like, hey. But I kinda... Oh, shit. Look at this field, though. That is... A lot of games don't do that, like, rippling effect with the thing. Okay, Hold on, let me read that a second. Okay, tip. The parachuting helicopter town will sort of break the game and choose air superiority approach. Alright. There it is. Somewhere back there now. No, because this is just the search zone. Wait, why did that bird look so fucking big over there? Even turkey-wise, like, that just looked huge. Alright, so it's somewhere out here. This isn't it. This one's glowing. But I think this was the first one I found. The fuck? Maybe I have to burn this one away. Yeah, see, this is empty. Clips and counters completed. But yeah, it's kind of cool that the flames scorch everything. You know. Destruction is applied. What's this smoke over there? Oh, there goes the helicopter. Yeah. So it seems like there's just things everywhere. Which is probably what I'm gonna do right now is search this once this fire burns out so I can get through these buildings. But I want to thank everyone for watching. Sasquatch, GT, Mark Ivory, Roro, Cowboy69, Nathan, all the workers, lurkers, twerkers, of course our members, Excalibur, Feral TV, Corpse Cupcake, PT Martin, Tantina, Smith, Joan, you know, be tomorrow in the thing set already. Spellcake, TV, Tina, Skeletron, Mark Ivory, GT, Excalibur for the magic. But I don't really see anything here. Oh, there's a note. Oh shit, I think we're getting high on the drugs. Yeah, I think as I lit the drugs on fire, I'm getting a little high on the drugs. Enough of that bullshit. You know what? Just for the fun. Oh, also, yeah. 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 Oh, that room, but it looks like there's something up here. What? What the hell's going on out here? You sons of bitches! Alright, I gotta go to the bathroom. Peace out, Count Scouts. Have a great night.